I am Grandma Jana, and welcome to my kitchen. Today we are going to make Mr. Bill's hot links. Put your favorite hot links on the grill. And add to the pot our favorite barbecue sauce. Thank you. Oops. Next we are going to add a half a cup of Maker's Mark whiskey. We add a half a bottle of Chipotle Tabasco. When your hot links are done, slice them on the bias. When you slice them on the bias, more meat is exposed to the sauce. Stir the hot links into the sauce. And then let's simmer for about 15 minutes. This is Mr. Bill's hot links, and thank you for joining us.